Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show how to implement aggregate functions on data by selecting option buttons. Here I have some data in Excel workbook. In that data, column E consists of required aggregate functions, sum, average, min, max, median, standard deviation, count, count D. First, I am importing the data into Tableau. Open Tableau. Drag the sheet. Now data imported. First I saved the workbook and provided the name to the worksheet. Drag the item. Drag the sales quantity. Here by default Tableau considered sum as aggregate function. Right now I am changing to average. Enabling the labels. Changing to max. We can apply the required function by mentioning in row shelf. Instead of typing manually, I would like to apply aggregate function through selection. First I am creating a parameter. Right click. Create parameter. Provided the name as function name. Changing the data type as string. Click on list. I am retrieving the values from functions field. Click on OK. Now I am creating a calculator field. Provided the name as apply function and this is my if condition. I used previously created parameter in that if condition. This is the parameter. Thereafter, equalized the parameter with the function name, whatever I mentioned in Excel workbook. These two should match to execute the if condition properly. If condition is satisfied, apply sum function. Same way, applicable to all the available functions. Click on apply. So calculation is valid. Click on OK. Drag the apply function into row shelf. Remove the existing sales quantity. Right click on parameter. Click on show parameter control. In that we can find the drop down. Based on selection in drop down, relevant function applying on sales quantity. So you can select as per our requirement. It is very helpful and eliminates to create multiple charts for each and every aggregate function. Instead of drop down, right now I will show how to select through option button. Select a single value list option. You can select option buttons. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.